After intense buzz in the media and much hype among the audience, one of the most awaited Tamil movies, Anegan, has finally hit the box office. The film features a loaded star cast in the lead roles, namely Dhanush, Amyra Dastur, Aishwarya Devan and Karthik. The story of the film revolves around love and is also a thriller. The audience waited a long time for this film to be released, and when the day finally came, they showed tremendous interest in it, lining up outside theatres and cinema halls to get their tickets and watch the movie. Though Anegan has not made a record-breaking opening compared to more recent hits, it has still done excellently in its own way. Overall occupancy of the film was fantastic, and most of the shows played to a full house in the regions of Tamil films. The movie has made greater business in South India and recorded a total first-day income of around 6.5 crores, which is a very positive amount. Right now, the film is set to face its first weekend, and as such, the next 2 days will be very profitable.